guys, and welcome back to another video.
And today we're back from Kmart with this cool cat toy, Meow. So we're going to be opening it and seeing Meow's reacts to it.
He wants to go down.
the mark from the cat food. He's playing with it. Meow's playing with
so
it.
So if you watched our other video, Meow's is 3 months. And we put cat food in the shape of a 3 and left a mark on this box.
You're supposed to power it afterwards.
Okay, I'll hold him. Quick. He doesn't want to be.
He hears the sounds of the balls inside.
I'll put you in here.
Yep, he hears.
He got straight out! And he went under the couch.
Do you want to give you some scissors there?
Yes.
I'll come back with some scissors.
Yep. Whoop. Oh, yeah. No, not. Not the tape. Look. Yep.
Just need to get some scissors.
Tape is being slightly annoying.
Got scissors.
Okay.
Oh, we're nearly jumping, baby.
Do you want this?
Opened it just as he got the scissors. 10 out of 10 on
that. Baby, you want this? Baby, you want to play with this?
Look, it's the toy. It's a smashing post sensor with the 2 balls. Yep, and now I'm just going to wash me out to play.
Do you like it?
Scratch the scratching thing, you
don't
know.
Close
with
kissing.
What do you think?
Yeah. I think he likes it.
Yep, this is better. Yep, it's a better use of money than the car that just collapsed in 3 seconds.
Like, I can't get the ball out.
At least we have another scratching thing from the car. But this one is also balls and it wants $2 cheaper, I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
Oh, good boy. He's like, but I want to take the ball out of this. That's the point of it. You can't. You need it all around.
Yep. Yep, let's just wash me out for 30 more seconds. Then we can end the video. Yep, so. Oh, he likes rolling around, right?
Close up exclusive footage of the kitten playing with a new toy.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's still interested.
Okay, I think that just about wraps up the video. So yeah, he got Meow's new toy, and he likes it so far.
Yep.
Bye guys, Meow says bye.